Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Mobile Legends video. As you guys see from the main intro, today's video is going to be interesting because in this match, I'll be playing Franco. Franco is actually pretty decent tank. Many players like to play him now. He's actually really fun to play. And also, his CC skills is really effective. That's what makes Franco such a great tank. Here, I decided to provide assistance for my teammate Gushian, just in case he needed some help, or perhaps we could get an easy target at mid. And besides, the opposite team have two assassins, Ling and Lancelot, which can be a bit troublesome. Since Gushian is in good position, I decided to rotate to the top lane instead, because Clint is making Brody having a hard time farming, so I have to help him. Well, I completely failed there. We could have easily won that fight, but unfortunately, I missed my first skill. How embarrassing. Here, I decided to just take at the top lane so I could provide assistance for my teammate Brody, and also, I cannot let Clint get too fed. By looking at the map, Gushian and Lu Yi is trying to take the turtle. As a tank, I should have at least roam around that area just in case to provide vision for them. But however, they seem to be able to get the turtle with ease, so it won't be a huge trouble after all. We're facing a 2v2 situation at the top lane. I have to get the marksman first because getting him is much more valuable than getting the support. The top lane is now secure. Now, I can easily rotate to the other lanes to provide more health for my other teammates, in this case the mid, since Ling has a low HP. Okay, I have to be honest. I kind of understand why a lot of players like to play Franco. It's really satisfying when you're able to land his hook. It takes a lot of practice to do it, but you will get used to it. We could have easily got their tank, but unfortunately, Alpha was a bit too far, so we were not able to get their tank. Since Hylos had a low HP, I knew he would be hiding in the bush, but unfortunately, I was a bit too late. Even though we didn't able to get their tank, making him recall back to base is already good enough. Since we have the upper hand, the minion wave can easily push the bottom turret. Lancelot is trying to farm his purple buff. I decided to disturb him, so my allies can make things even more complicated for the opposite team. Remember, when playing as a tank, it's important to participate into a team fight. By doing that, it will increase the chance to win a successful gank. By looking at the map, Hylos is trying to push the bottom turret. We have to stop him before it's too late. Franco is absolutely good with one single move, which he can easily start a fight and let his other allies finish the enemies off. I wanted to make some epic plays, but however, I ended up making myself looking like a fool. But it's okay, there's nothing to be ashamed of, because mistakes like this tends to happen, even for cool players as well, makes these kind of mistakes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, consider to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. And also, hit that notification bell button for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I see you guys next time. Bye bye.